Michael Drake is about to get one of the biggest promotions in all of higher education. Tomorrow, the University of California at Irvine Chancellor will be named the next president of Ohio State University. The 64-year-old Drake replaces Gordon Gee, who retired in July. He will be OSU's first African-American president. He is an ophthalmologist by trade and has headed all 15 health science schools in the University of California system.